José, after a long and difficult period that you passed, you are back and you are ready for the new season. Your thoughts and your feelings.
I'm feeling good, no? I recharged also a little bit the battery in this days free. Now I think it's a good period for me, the pre-season, to take maybe some friendly game to take the good physical condition for me. And like you say, to start the season 100%.
Could we count you as our first summer transfer?
Yes, I think so, no? Because also I come a little bit one day later. So after also the almost all the season that I didn't play in the last 6 months, so I like a new player, no? So I have to give my best to try to help the team.
The time we have until our first official game is too short. What PAOK has to do in order to be ready to fight in the Champions League qualification?
I think to continue to work like they work until now. We don't have too much day off, so I think the physical condition for almost all the players will be good. We have some friendly game in front to work to prepare everything, and I think we'll be ready for fight 25.